I spent 14 years in prison. And during that 14 years in prison, I embarrassed my mother. And when I came home, I made a pledge and a promise that that's never gonna be the case again.
My name is Andre Norman. What I do is I save lives.